Hey guys, this is the already static's up. Freaking okay. Way to ruin an intro, Slender. So this is our new channel. This is Dareku's team. First official video, assuming that we, you know, survive through recording this.
They want to watch the game, Dareku.
Okay, I'm your host, Darekunaito. I've got my legalized charlatan, Hinoko Muhomoto, from his
legalized?
Hitbook series. Yes, legalized.
Legalized.
I'm not keeping you illegally, I promise.
That's comforting.
Yeah. Want to start the game then? let's go.
Yeah.
Right now, Hino is in control. We're just going to start from the beginning, right?
Yeah. We're going to play Slender the Arrival because I got it for Halloween.
Yeah, it was on sale.
I scared the crap out of myself. And I thought, you know, Dareku, people would love to watch us scare the crap out of ourselves.
I'm sorry Hino is so against face cam. Otherwise, I would totally plaster his face all over the whole screen.
Yeah, you know.
You wouldn't even see the gameplay. It would just be his face all over
the screen. I'm too ugly for that.
Huh. No, everyone is addicted to your strange, outlandish, like, side beard. I don't know what to call that, the mutton chop
okay,
thing.
Okay, get ready for story.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Take turns reading.
Yeah, I'll go first.
I'll be the car.
So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our defection.
I think that's as affection, bro.
Oh.
A bond that pulls us down paths, not bargained.
That's totally bargained.
Clearly. So, we've only played this a little
and
bit.
And when you find yourself alone, and as he casts out that bedeviling something...
How far will it carry you?
It's Gollum!
All the way to down the aisle. Down the aisle and
or out
a
of
veil.
The car.
Oh, hey, it's a car.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh,
land
for sale!
For sale!
How much,
please
how much you want?
Yay.
How much you want? Take all my
know.
Money.
It's 20
take my
plus
money now.
Minus acres.
I want Slender's Park.
So...
I would buy that.
I can't... Okay, someone welded my door shut.
Yeah, there's no seam there or anything. Nice, yeah.
I can't get over the rock.
It looks really nice.
So I guess...
Oh, we should check our brightness
settings. I guess I have to go this way.
Check the brightness settings.
The gamma?
Yeah, because every time we've tried to do this, geez, our gamma was just way off, was it?
It's
yeah, it looks good.
Fine. Whatever. Come on. You're just scared.
Jeez.
You're just scared, Dareku.
So scared.
Jeez. Okay, I can zoom.
Oh, there's trees. Oh, I love trees.
I can
trees.
Walk. I'm walking.
Oh, grass.
I'm running.
Oh, grass. I love you, grass.
There's
oh, red
a radio
thing
tower.
In the distance.
We're talking a lot.
Are we?
We should probably just pay attention.
Blue Izzle Studios proudly present.
Yes. Oh.
Way to dramatic...
Oh, in association with Parsec Productions.
I just bumped into the mic. Hopefully I didn't, like, make a horrible sound.
It did. You just ruined the whole video. Thanks, guys, for watching. This was Slender. We're going to stop now because
see you guys
Derek
next
is an idiot.
Time.
Alex Tintor.
Just kidding.
Brendan Frank.
We just began. You know, it's really creepy when you read the names.
I know, but...
In the opening
someday
credits.
I'm going to be really famous, and those guys are going to...
Mark Hadley. Garrett Parks.
Those guys are gonna like take bits of this video and they're gonna like post it on their futuristic video wall frames.
Okay.
Kenneth Ma, Thomas Wen, Michael Coos.
Coos? Is that right? I assume.
Stop offending them.
I'm
they
going
made this
to
wonderful game for you. Hey,
game.
It's a bus.
I love. Ah, oh, that's where you die.
Troy Nagner, Tim Sutton, Joseph DeLage.
I think that's a W, not an N.
Was it? Oh, yeah. Snap. Did I just...
Wow. You know what? I think he's okay with it. Obviously, he and I are good friends.
The font, I'm looking from slightly farther away. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
You can't even read, Dareku.
I can't.
You can't.
I lost that ability when I...
Derek?
I was about to make a reference to a game that I
I'm
can't remember
the
details
the house.
Of. Probably shouldn't.
Wow.
Oh, that's a nice house. What? Oh, yeah.
It got really dark all of a sudden.
The sky looks really bright still. What's going on? Is it just the angle, maybe? Is there a mountain that the sun is nestled between?
Oh, you know, it's the trees. The trees always make it darker. Oh, I can look
trees.
Right up the sky. It's
no wonder
dark.
Slenderman
really,
is such
really
a big
dark.
Brand. Of,
for sales. I guess, is this the land that was...
Oh, is it?
The garage
I
is open.
The entire park was for sale.
There is a swing.
Swing on it.
It's really, really dark.
Have a nice sit.
I remember playing on this swing set with Kate when we were kids. Who's Kate? Is Kate the owner?
Kate?
I,
no,
is
Kate
that
is
what
the
I
cat.
Think it is?
Oh my gosh.
Is this what I think it is?
Oh, memories.
Okay. You know what? You were right about I can't see anything.
Yeah,
I don't think anyone
is
else is going to be able to see anything.
Yeah,
so
we have to turn
I'm
it off
turn
for
it
the
up.
Audience.
A I little mean, bit. A little bit, okay?
It's not because Hino is scared or anything.
Look at
totally
this.
Not.
We're on a playground in Slender. This is amazing.
Hey, we're playing while we play.
Hey, bro.
Oh, no. People
can't.
Are talking outside the door. Jeez. Should be a huge problem.
Don't listen to them. Don't listen to them. I can't
pay them
see
no
anything.
Mind.
Is this a slide? I
oh,
went
geez.
Down the slide.
That sound scared me, though.
That was amazing.
That didn't sound like a slide. That sounded like some knife
should I go in the house
across
now?
The snow. It's winter,
Auntie
guys.
K, I'm home.
Why did you just suddenly decide that she's your aunt? I was assuming that she was a cat. Since you played with her near the swing sets.
What?
I mean, there's no way she's older than you if you were playing on the swing sets together.
I don't
unless
know. All I know
like
is I just broke into her house.
The very friendly
and
one.
And I didn't go through the front door.
Well, it's not.
So am I supposed to start looking for
your friends,
paper?
Right? Oh.
I found one.
Well, that's. There we go, Slender guys. We win.
Hey, paper. Hey, Kate. It's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is a little old-fashioned, but sometimes I like to just sit down and write something out, you know? So I can't remember what I was doing at the time, but all the stuff we used to do when we were kids just came rushing back to me all of a
like
sudden.
Like swing on the swing set.
The other day, remember when... Wait. Oh, okay. Yeah. You distracted the crud out of me, man. Rushing back to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember when I'd sneak out over at night so we could both go out on our adventures? Oh.
Ooh, sneaking out at night to
ghost
huh?
hunting, we called it? Yeah, that's
oh.
what they called it.
Yeah.
We'd shine the flashlight through the trees and jump at every little insignificant noise. Our imaginations were always working in overdrive.
You worked that imagination.
Stop it. I wish.
Stop.
Stop it. I wish I could rewind back to then. Seems like everything after that time just hasn't been as good for both
rewind?
Of us.
That's what the people are doing. They're rewinding right now. Rewinding to hear
I can't
me say that over and over
read
again.
Read English anymore.
You can't. How,
I'm going to read
you
this.
Want me to go
shut
over?
Up.
You feeling okay?
I
you
got this.
Down?
How long has it been again? It's been at least a couple of years, hasn't it? She was always kind of mean to me. Maybe she actually knew about us sneaking out all the time. Guess we'll never... Sorry, ignore all of that. I started rambling too much. Anyway, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just wanted to check in. C.R.
Alright, so... C.R. Captain Ricky. Captain Ricky and his right. followers.
I found a phone. Can I call my mom? Mom, the phone line appears great.
Was that what your mom said to you?
You
want to
do this one?
Oh, yeah.
I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once it's all behind me! Exclamation winky face. Love you always. Kate.
Alright. where are we supposed to go now? I'm going to open the window.
That's Hello? A good question for somebody who's much smarter than me.
What?
I mean...
Oh, what's this?
Whoa, is that on purpose by any chance? I don't remember any, like, scissor hands poking through the wallpaper in the original
it's,
Slender.
It's like... It's a bush.
Is it?
On
is
the
that
outside.
The bush?
It's the bush.
That happens in Minecraft sometimes.
Oh, my
like,
goodness.
I get
can we play chess? Can we play the piano? Oh, you can play the piano.
Ah, this reminds me. I don't know what I was reminded
da, da,
of.
Da,
I got it as soon as
if anyone's
it,
wondering
it
why...
reminded me.
I know there's an achievement for the swing set. I mean, the slide and for the piano.
Yeah,
and
we,
I already got them.
Very slightly. Before.
I don't know why I tried the phone again. Idiot. I have a flashlight. Oh, I found a paper.
You've got a flashlight and paper. You're
honoring the life
slender.
Of Beth Hayes, October 18th,
oh,
2009,
yeah.
9 a.m., Grace Hill Cemetery, 615.
Let's all go to that address on the same day. Let's all go there. All
right.
Have a nice
oh,
audience meetup.
Oh my goodness!
Gosh.
No!
Wait,
no!
Wait, left the door
no,
open, bro.
No, I left the door. He's right outside.
He's gone. He's in the house.
He's in the
It guys, was a call from inside the house.
Why'd I leave the door open?
The only other phone is dead. He's cut into pieces.
Guys, he's already here.
What's this?
Flashlight batteries, extra tapes. Lock the house. Yeah, thanks, Aunt Kay.
Oh, we didn't have that one already. No. We've never gotten that in the previous attempts.
Can I just lock myself in the fridge, please?
I don't know, but I really like how the plants are structured in this game. I mean, they look pretty nice. Somebody worked like their entire work week on that.
I didn't know you could see them this early in the game. This door appears to be locked.
Well, I did. I happen to be very knowledgeable about how early it is you can pee yourself in this game. Oh, that's not creepy at all.
Maybe he'll just
the static from the radio is making me like shiver.
Maybe he'll just not.
Hurry it up, bro. We're almost out of time already.
I don't know what you mean.
We're already at like 9 minutes. Look at the top right.
It
Jeez.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Oh, thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well, too. Who's Lauren?
Lauren.
But yeah, about what all we said. I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination?
50-50. Oh, crud.
And I just had the same one, I think, too. Could it really just be a coincidence I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff? So I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. I'm just going to casually bring up that I saw the Slenderman to my doctor.
You know, he's not a psychiatrist or anything. You're gonna tell him. Wait, was it a guy or a girl who wrote that?
I don't know, man.
Because in that case, it would
Oh yeah!
Oh
yeah!
Song, yeah. It's not ours. We didn't make it.
Shut up. I'm trying to look.
Just in case you thought I wrote that song and sung it with my beautiful voice.
That could have been worse.
Oh. Well, there are a lot of things that could be worse than an empty toilet. I mean, come on.
Am I really that stupid? The first thing you know not to do is look in the mirror.
The first thing you do in Slender is you go directly to the bathroom every time.
No.
It's what you're supposed to do in Slender, jeez. We've never beat the original game. Am I correct in saying that, you know?
That's true. I've gotten to 7, which...
Ooh,
yeah,
snap.
It was amazing.
Was that static just now? Can you hear it too?
No, it was just the radio.
Are you sure? I heard a distinct
please,
Slender.
Please, please just let me believe it was just the radio, okay?
Open all the windows for me.
No.
You know, I went to Taco Bell recently. I think I'd like the windows open, at least for half an hour.
Why?
That was her wall diary. Haven't you ever heard of that? People, like, write all their dreams and thoughts on the walls. It helps them get it out of their system.
I'm going to look out the window.
It's a lot of bags. Are they packing to go somewhere?
Open it up. Open it up, girl. Open the window, girl.
Not there anymore. So I guess
I said open the window. Dang. Open the dang window over there.
Is there anything in here?
It's too scared. I'm sorry, guys. I know you wanted to see the window open.
Is there anything in here?
There's probably tons of loot.
Is this another bathroom?
There's probably extra batteries in there. Did you see? Look back at that plant. Like, look at the plant to your left in the perspective.
The
yeah, look, it glows if it's in the shadow.
LOL!
Yeah! Slender!
Alright, so how long do we want to make this video, really?
It doesn't matter.
Maybe. Well,
up to 20 is usual.
If it's, I don't want to go too high for, like, the first video. Especially since, like,
I got stuck in the door. You're editing this. I don't want to hear it.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Not my problem.
I'll just trim out every time
you're
talking, and it'll be fine. Lots of things are glowing in the shadow. It's a bit weird. It's off-putting.
Can I have that? No.
Oh, maybe it's just there's ambient light coming through the windows where the shadow is.
Oh, this is spooky.
Who turned off my radio?
It wasn't me. I found something. I found the keys.
You got the car keys. Let's all drive to Disneyland.
Is he out there?
Slenderman wants to ride the teacups. He's really good at turning the center thing.
Dude, a robot. Dude.
Another robot.
Another robot. Yes.
Yay.
Yes.
Yay.
Okay.
A 9 again. Giant robot fight.
I'm closing this door.
Yay.
Okay.
Aww, is this that lamp.
This is the locked door, right?
Well, there was one downstairs, too, so I don't know.
I don't know if
I can open that window, please. Please?
No.
Please? I'll give you...
Unlock the door.
I'll give you a high five if you open the window.
Oh, no. There's a lot more pages in this version.
Do we have to pick all of those up? I don't think I have that kind of patience. It's a lot of paper to be picking up.
safe.
Safe.
Okay, so apparently, you remember that tower we saw in the beginning of the game? Apparently,
no, because I didn't point it out in a very obvious manner like I would have usually. Nobody noticed it, I promise you.
Well, I saw it. There's like a radio
smoke
tower.
Detector on
apparently,
the ceiling? Hang on, I'm really interested by this detail. There's a circle on the ceiling. There's a circle on the ceiling. There's
those
a circle
are the
on
lights.
The ceiling. Are they?
Yeah.
Are you sure? They don't really look like them.
They
I thought
just
there was a lamp.
They're
in the corner.
Virtual
yeah,
medallions.
A lamp right there,
shut
too.
Up.
I want to know what they are. Are they smoke detectors?
What happened
she paranoid?
Here? Oh.
Oh no! Not again.
No. No.
Really early game.
No.
Dying. I mean,
no.
Come on.
If I die here, that would be hilarious.
If you die here, this will be the best series that has ever played.
Okay, can I have
oh,
the
look, there's a little sparkle on that paper.
To the woods!
To the woods
okay.
we go!
Now what, now what do I do?
Okay, so why was it that that paper...
Ah!
Oh! What?
Anti-K, no!
Can you open that window for me? I mean, it's already kind of open.
Yeah, sure, why not?
About it. Oh, is it unopenable?
It, I can't.
Lame!
Whatever.
Jeez, Parsec, fix it already. Point.
Shut up, Jared.
You forgot to open that window.
Dareku, I'm trying to play. Oh, my goodness.
You see, when a window is already broken open, my first
should
instinct
I,
is to open
check?
It.
Check. Is it time?
I don't know. How far are we going in one episode?
He's
jeez.
Not here. He's not there. Okay.
Okay. Did something just brush up against the microphone? Do you guys hear that?
Is that good for one episode? Should we switch?
Well, I think it's relatively good,
is
especially
that
since it's gonna take some time to edit and put this up.
Well, thanks for watching. This has been Dareku's team, and this
indeed
has been
it
Hinoko
has.
Screaming like a little girl. And yeah, we'll see you in the next part. Like, favorite, subscribe for Darek.
Keep your pants dry for next time.
Because if he doesn't get his daily dose, he's going to feel really depressed.
Yeah.
The end.
See you next episode, guys.
Yeah.
I love all of
watch
you.
Watch us in part two where it'll be Dareku's turn to
oh,
fight
snap.
Slenderman.
That's right. It'll be my turn. We're going to take turns. Take some turns.
Goodbye.
Bye.
You
have
think
you never
I'm
played
scared
this
of the Slenderman? I got a flashlight, sucker.
No.